Hi, I'm WB5YBZ. My name is Rich. I live in Oklahoma City. And recently, I heard a station on 28485. Except he was listening on 28490. So this means that I have to have a split frequency. Transmit on 490, receive on 485. So it's really simple. There's a couple ways. The book shows us how to do it. But sometimes it's easier just to see someone do it before you do it. It makes life a little bit easier. Hope this helps. Thanks so much for watching. I had to shine a light up here because I guess the light's coming down on this knob. It doesn't show this XFC right here. This real button. But if you want a slight, this is called quick split function, is what we're going to be using. So first of all, we push our split button and hold it down for about 1 second. You know, make a beep beep sound. You probably couldn't hear that. And then we hold this, I got to put my finger in here and let you be able to see this. I'm not sure if you can see, but what we're going to do is we push this big round button, XFC, X-ray Foxtrot Charlie, and then we're going to turn the main tuning knob. And so we're listening to the guy call CQ, let's say on 470. He's listening on 475. So let's push this button, and now we're going to tune it 475. See, it's 5 kilohertz here. When you let go, it shows 475. So you're receiving on 470, and you're transmitting on 475. And if I hit my microphone, when I hit it, it says it goes to 475. Wasn't that easy?
The second way is really easy. Is you're wanting to receive on 460 and you want to transmit where he's hearing, where he's listening to on 465. Right now, if you notice, it says VFOA. Right here's A/B. When you push it, it goes to VFOB. That's what the receiving frequency will be. Then you hit the split button. Split. Notice it's the same frequency. A lot of times you have to hold it and it sort of resets it maybe for a second or two. Now you're wanting to change the frequency to 465, 465. Okay. Now you want this to be the transmitting frequency because the station, the DX station, is going to be receiving on 465. You're going to be listening at the transceiving station, the DX station, at 460. So we hit A/B again. Here's the receiving frequency. Here's the transmit frequency. Notice when I key up, it says 465. It says 465. When I unkey, it'll say 460. That's another way of using split frequency. One of the things I want to make sure that you are aware of, if you want to go up the band and you're hearing a WA6ABC or something like that, and you try to call him, notice the frequency. It still will be 465. Because you still have the split on. After you make a contact, you no longer want to use the split frequency. You just turn it off. Then you'll be on the right frequency. Thanks so much for watching. Hope this helps you.